All right, on to chapter 3. This boss is rather annoying too. But he is beatable. Okay, he's just gonna hit you. That's fine. Oh, that's right, you can get off the side. Actually, I have to just... Yeah, I can. Yeah. Yeah, this boss run is gonna actually be fast. I can get to him really fast and hopefully beat him really fast. Now when fighting this boss, it's really, really important that you, on multiplayer, the hammer does help, but on single player, I would say forget it, because it takes way too long to get up to the hammer. You need to use this. That needs to be out. I must mention, this is my favorite level design for this game. It's just so badass. I would recommend before fighting the boss to kill everything that can get close to the boss. So basically him, these little guys over here. There we go. They can be the most annoying. Huh. hit him once and then run back. I'll show you why. He's bigger now. I made him angry. Alright, basically his weak spot is his chest, his knee, and his face. When I say his face, I mean his head, not the face on his knee. Is this me or these little guys look like Langoliers that he summons? Right there, this little thing right here. That's a freaking Langolier. I don't care what anyone else says. He's gonna jump at me. I don't know if he's not. Punch his toe. There we go. His knee has been destroyed. So now you want to go up to face level with him. If you're playing Charlotte, you can just go up like that, or if you're not, you can go up this whole left path. Ow. I don't have a heal. That's okay. I would recommend getting a heal if you don't have one. But be careful because these guys can still hit you even though you're... Yeah. Yes, sir. His chest is his main weak point. It's weaker than every other point in his body. So if you can hit him there, that does extra damage. That's all of him. Open Veil. That's a new item for me. I'll have to check that out. Alright. Now, I haven't beat him yet. Like you see in Chapter 8 and 9, these are DLC maps. Chapter 4, I have a score on it, but I haven't beat it yet. That's because I just got here, I fought the boss, and I died. I will show you the fastest way of getting to this boss, too. Going straight to the boss, basically. With her. Well, actually, with anyone. You must excuse me, I'm going to be skipping a lot of the enemies here. Ow. Something that's good to remember is that some of the enemies, depending on who you're fighting, you will have to fight. But you know what? She's like, fuck it, I can run past them all. Because of her, abilities. Some of her abilities. Shit. That's the second time I've ever seen him do that. He catches me off guard every time. Well, both times, I should say. I needed more help, so I just came up here, basically, is what I'm trying to say. Almost forgot, you gotta pull those levers, it's important. Bats are so fast, they're like on normal difficulty, they're like half that speed. On this, they fucking fly at you. I think this one I have to fight. Is he the only one that's really in my way? I Yep. I had the party. I did not know that one was good. The mango moose cake. Remember to the ball, W to the ball, momentarily. Evil treasure chest. He can't get me through the floor. I should be clear from enemies because they're clear them all out. So I should be safe. For now. Oh yeah, besides these ghosts, they infinitely respawn. So there, if you're a Soma and you want to get the ghost ability, just farm them. I'm full life going into the boss with a super potion. That's actually a really good start. And here's the boss room. He would do that just to piss me off. I hate you. No, fuck. My first death. No. He is a tough boss. I have to give him that.